Like, I think we're at risk of being entangled in the kindness war.
Oh,
yeah.
That could be dangerous.
That's between us.
I can't hold up my end of that.
Yeah, we have to remain a neutral party in that.
The last time I got involved in the kindness war, we had to assassinate a Romulan ambassador.
He had it coming.
Yeah. Every,
they were posing as a Vulcan, though.
Every gif of us doing weird stuff this year is made, like, three times funnier by the Star Trek costumes.
Yeah. Yep.
I love it.
Yeah, good point. The Federation has to stay out of the neutral zone. Thank you, Rock Pusher.
We could have an agent-y box, though.
Nightwatch. Yeah, kindness Switzerland.
Kindness Switzerland.
Yeah, it'll be a, what's the name for it?
I don't know.
The box where you can just...
The Angel Box?
Amnesty Box.
Amnesty
Box. Okay, those are two different ones.
You can just deposit anything you want in it. No questions asked. We're under no obligation to use the stuff that's in it. Wow, I can still taste fish.
Yeah. Get some bergamot in you.
Yeah.
I think the rule for those kindness boxes, though, as established by Zeta, is that if we want to have one for Nightwatch, we probably should craft it.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
Like, they decorated the bus out of that thing.